Welcome back to Bloodborne. I honestly didn't expect for me to upload another video of this game after what happened last time, but I've come back prepared and I have a confession to make. I uploaded a video earlier as well saying about this, and I accidentally killed Amidala. I didn't mean to, I just accidentally did. I went to go and do a practice run before I started, and I just went and killed him. So yeah, that's a pain, but I got the Ailing Loran. Done a ridiculous amount of farming. I was level 40, now I'm level 60. So now Rom is gonna bloody die. No doubt. He is going down. No matter how goddamn long it takes. As you know, I despise Rom. What's a dick? No one should ever like him. I also bought the crow armor. Alright, we're gonna wreck him. We goddamn are gonna wreck him. I also upgraded my weapon to +7 and I got a beast claw. And I got a gun +6, I think. Yeah, +6. Goddamn, anyway, let's go do this. Ah, great. Best start ever. At least I only got him halfway. It's gonna be a huge death montage. I have a feeling that's not going to be the only time I die to Rom. Alrighty. Kill the spiders this time. I was rushing it last time. Last time was a practice, okay? Where are you, Damien? You're a great summon. Oh, there you are. This is God that uses arcane magic. Nice. Ripping pieces. See, that would have like 2-hit killed me before. Now I'm so strong. Alright, Rom. Damn it, he made it away. Oh, this is where the fight gets tricky. I could leave Damien to kill them all, but I don't want to risk it. Play it safe. God, more. Oh, I don't know if you do it close. I thought it was only at a certain point. Joe, Joe! Damien, be careful. Right, we did fuck all damage there. No. Oh my god. It's so close. Hit me. Not Damien. Ouch. No. Oh my god, I dodged it. Damien, heal. Heal! Fucking heal, Damien. Fuck you, Damien. Damien's a bell end. That and friends is why I always heal. You help bad, no? Just gotta heal. No. Well, I fucking heal, and my health bar's really huge. Oh. Yes. Baby.
Whoop whoop.
Did it. Fucking finally. Now I get to see the creepy ass cutscene. I was hoping to drag a quest today, guys, but I felt in the mood to do Bloodborne, I don't know why. So I did Bloodborne. But here we go. Abortion lady. Oh god! Creepy! This game makes no sense. Well, it does, but it's quite a deep story. I'm not gonna go into detail of it right now. Unless one of you guys ask me a question. Feel free to ask me questions as well. I will reply. I think. Unless I can't reply. If I don't know the answer, then I won't. If you don't know, then you can't explain if you don't know. Only say if you know. Otherwise, you sound like a dick. Well, to be fair, I just sound like a dick anyway. Half the time, I am a dick. Okay. All dead. Let's go back to the dream. might do a bending DLC today as well. Depends how I feel. Okay. I never fight anyone in this area. They just respawn. I really care to be asked. I kill the bell bitches though. Why not? It does make these guys really weak. I never knew you could open that. God. Well, I am special. Oh yeah. Gotta go this way. Where's the fatty? Where's the food? I took all your food. I'm stuck! God damn. I won't fight him next time. Shut up. I don't know if I'm over level or under level, I'm not sure. Might look in my Bloodborne guidebook. That much of a noob, I need the guidebook. Where the fuck do I go? Where's the goddamn door? I was here. I don't think fatty can fit through here. Draw up Grandpa Max. Fucking mind. Bitch. Yeah. Get completely and utterly shrecked. Okay. 800. Fuck me. Well, actually, don't really fuck me. I would rather you didn't. Uh oh. I'm stuck. Oh god. Claire, we did it. Get here. You're not escaping me. Thank you. I don't want you here either. They broke the bonfire. Or the lamp. Shit. Right, can't remember where Darkbeast's pal is. But wherever he is, we're gonna fight him. I think he's at the back of this room. Through a hole. Thank you. Yeah, down here. Alright, pal. Let's get this guy in. Let's get you in the club. There's Paul. That dude. Come on, Antle. Defect to Antle. Wow. Okay. Wow, he's surprisingly weak. I knew he wasn't the strongest of bosses. But I don't remember him being this pussy. I love the music, but I've got no. My music volume's so low that I can't even hear it. Rip. Hard boss fight. And that's the Tinnitus. And that was far. And this door here. So believe me or not. This is Old Yharnam, the Bloodstarved Beasts. And let's go back. Because we're at the wrong lamp and I can't remember the way back up. Because I think there's a ledge that we jumped down. But anyway, see if we can upgrade. I need one more. Hope you get one easy enough.
Well, what? Very well then.
Oh, my blood tinge.
Farewell.
So that my gun does a bit more damage. Let's go to the chapel. Okay. Let's go. Could go get the upper cathedral key, but can't be bothered. This is Amidala. Apparently my shots go straight through. But yeah, that's Amidala. That idiot. But I think there's lots of Amidalas. I just go one of them. And you never even saw it. Think we gotta run past these dicks. Well, thanks. You just let me get it. Rather nice. Shortcut. Oh, there it is. You did. Swear to God, there's a chunk near here. Is this it? There it is. I can upgrade. And we got the shortcut. The main story in this game is so short, I swear. Now I need 8. No fun getting that. Get some good gems. There we go. Let's go. Can't remember where the boss is. I think you just run straight down the road. Okay. So you can summon anyone like I did on my new game plus. Oh. Well, I fell down. No dogs. Where are we going? I'm going here. Where is here? Oh, is this the place where you can get a really good gem? It might be. Oh, thank you. I think this is the place we can get a good gem. I could be mistaken though. Right off, and I am. Oh God! Tempering down blood gem, yeah, I see. Yeah, it is a good one. Alf's right. That's a first. Oh yeah, the boss is right down here. Let's go! Oh, don't shoot stuff at me. Stop! Stop! Damn it. Creepy cutscene again. The one reborn. Cannot be good. Okay, bye. Oh God! What? You can do that? I've never seen that before. Okay. I've never struggled with this boss. First tried him on my first playthrough. Like Wally Relentless. This is a retard's fight. Stop kicking me. Never mind, stop kicking me. He's dropping dead bodies on me. Now he's being sick. What's this? I don't think it's good. What? What was that? Great. Oh, the bloody hell did I die on him that close? Why didn't I heal? So many questions. No answer. There's a lever. Bloody mind. Do your bloody mind. Get out. Thank you. We have a longer run to do at this point. Shooting spears at me. Bloody hate their spears, man. That was a nice welcome. I might as well go kill them. Where am I going? What? Oh, it's here. Jesus.
Jesus!
She's giving him power. Melon, don't get me. Look, I'm here. What did you need? Some heavy foot action there. Do you mind stop kicking me? Your hand blowing up. See a doctor. I don't think your hand's meant to blow up. Oh god. Oh, I thought I'd bet this one. And there you go. Hardest boss fight in the whole game. Well, somehow I managed to die to him. I couldn't bother to go to a mince this year. It's a long way to a lamp. Bitch. So, got some bullets. Now, go to the DLC. Yay! You guys haven't really seen me in the DLC, apart from my first couple of live streams where I was testing. But no, you will see me. I'll run past a lot though, because all these guys are so OP. Open this. No. I can't remember if I opened the shortcut up here. Yeah, I did. Lucky me. Let's see if we can take this guy on now. Oh yeah, I think you're hard. You are not hard. You're a pussy. You didn't see me. I can't remember if I got it. Yeah, I got eye pendant already. I did better this off camera. Some neat armor I was wearing in the last episode was from the DLC. God damn. I really want Maria's armor. It looks like a bit of a female character. Do you want to let me through? I can't unlock to get the boom hammer. It's not dead good. Right. You need to run along to the second lamp. Oh god. Don't get me. I said don't. Oh, I can't remember where I go. Glee. Quickly, you're gonna get pounded. Good. Alright, we're nearly here. We are nearly at the lamp. Okay. No. There we go. So I'll go with Ludwig. Wow. Annabelle. Fuck you. For your pebbles. Please come again. Come on, I'm wearing crow armor and you're attacking me. Oh yeah, it's probably because it was a friend. I got any beast bloods apart from one. No, I sold them. I'm gonna summon Walter. The Volta. I'm only doing this so I can get Moonlight Greatsword. It's gonna be my weapon for the whole series. Yippee-poey. Alright, Ludwig. I know how much I hate you. Although I did do on my third try. I was pretty proud of myself. Oh wait, this is the Master of the League, the Covenant guy. Oh, get him, I'm in the Covenant. God damn. I really like this one. Obviously not when I die. Wait, can you backstab it? No. Oh my god, I hate that attack. Pretty much one hit kills you. Heal Walter. I prefer him in second form. I don't think I'm gonna make it to a second form this one. What is it? Sperm? Well done, Walter. Good job healing. Get him. I forgot to get the Oreo. It's right by the lamp. What's this? Oh, that's helpful. You okay down there, Walter? You leave Walter alone. No, he died. Oh, rip Walter. Alright, here we go. Oh, it's been ages since I fought you. Oh my god. It was like mid-January I last fought you, Jesus. It was like end of February. Oh god! Stop! Oh goddamn, stop swinging! What an idiot. I desperately need help. I'm going back to my old setup. Hey, does this look good? Looks okay. Oh! Well, that was quick. Where is he? Where are you? Good sir, where are you? Oh, he's down here. Hello. We're wearing the same hat, it appears. Well, let's just go. Should we summon... Wait. Should we summon him? Okay, let's just go alone. I don't think he understood me. Oh, I got another. Yippee. This guy is good. Oh shit. Not me. Let's know. Where's this other guy? There he is. He's here. I want to get the Rakio as well. Never tried that. Oh, I guess these guys want to watch the cutscene, okay.
Ah, you were at my side all along.
Oh, God.
My
Let's go!
True mentor. My guiding moonlight.
I know it's OP. And I want it. Alright then. Let's not die. These guys probably won't die, but I have a very high chance of dying. I'm not a pro. Oh. Oh, here we go. Jeez, I actually did good damage. 1,400 is definitely a small number. We did it! Second try. Bye-bye, baby. Oh, did you make it out?
Just a hair. I'm...
There we go. Come use it. Yes, we can. Oh, peace sword! Yeah! Hopefully we can level up a bit. If you guys are watching my PvP, know how good the sword is? It's highly satisfactory. And anyway, 4 plus 8 is 12. What? I thought I could buy them. Boom. 3 plus 8 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I've only got 15 insight left. I don't care. Only got an OP weapon. Nothing matters to me. Let's continue on with the DLC. We're making progress, guys. Unlike last episode. I wanna keep bringing that up. God, that rage. Goddamn rage so hard. I nearly went into cardiac arrest.
Drowned by neither with steady strife.
What's that guy?
Don't be certainly.
Is that gun insane or something? I remember I opened his door and I can't remember what happened. That guy doesn't seem to want to get mad at us.
Are you here? Very well, the beast you seek will not go back to place. Bear in mind. Some places are better left unsafe.
Is this guy here yet? I want to beat him up. I am a school bully. Oh no, they've already gone past me. Okay. Oh goddamn, not the hunters. Oh, I hated this spot. Oh no, I thought I aggroed one. I need a stabby stab. Not so OP with me yet. Okay. That's how it is. Goodbye. Oh, I hated this bit. The amount of times I died here. Fucking hell. Piss off. Stop that. They sound like they're having so much fun when they die. Wow! I remember my first playthrough, I beat Maria first try. I was so proud of myself. But I doubt it'll happen again. Kick every. Okay. Shh. Oh god, he saw me. Bye. Where'd he go? Oh no, he didn't fall off again. That poor man. He was having so much fun. He was loving life. He's living life to the risk. And then the risk didn't pay off. But is this rat gonna be invincible then? Calm down. Oh, I know why this isn't doing very much damage. I haven't gemmed it.
Blip, blop. Splish, splish. Splish, splash, splish.
Blip, blop.
Blip, blop. Blip, blop.
Okay. So you're enjoying yourself. Don't wanna interrupt you. Oh, who are you? Do you wanna calm down? Jesus Christ. Oh god, these are friends. Oh no, he's got more friends. Thank you. I think that's a really good armor. Oh, please, no. Ladder. Oh god, I can get that high. So mad. It's a mad old man. They have to be one of my favourite enemies. They're just insane. Oh, this guy's Crow. Grandpa Crow. My Grandpa Crow. Why, thank you. Is there another Grandpa? Where does this take me? I think it takes you out to the bottom. And there's a woman who wants brain fluid. Yeah, there she is. Yeah, I'll need brain fluid. When I get some. Please say I remember where to go. Rat. I was gonna say, I don't remember killing them. I don't remember killing you. Oh, I know where this is. We're nearly at the horrible part. That bloody room. Right, screw life. Worst room in the game. There's all these. Right, they've all made a break. God. Up the goddamn ladder. Oh no, he's seen me. God. Don't tell me you can get out. Oh God, I'm dead. I made it. No, I haven't yet. Don't go too cocky, Ike. You haven't made it yet. Oh no, what if I living failures? God, I hate them. Bloody shit they are. Right, I gotta fight rats up here. And crows. No. Good. But now you wish you could fly. Fat crow. Right. Uh-oh. I must have hurt that rat. Right, I think we're out now. Have you? Right, I need to go pee. Be back in a sec. Alright, I'm back. And what is that? Okay. Well, I only need to pull this. I think we are nearly there. Come on. What's wrong with you? What? You're disgusting. Get out. I don't like you. What is that? The way you squeal as well. What the fuck? Bloody hell. Signboard. That's what it is. What would I fight, Grandad? So I'm pretty sure that's bullying. Alrighty.
I have failed him.
Oh. What have you done, Ron?
I have failed him.
What have you done? I'll bloody kill you in a minute. Why am I sitting down? You have failed. Go die. Oh, I'm gonna fail this fight, I know that. Goddamn damage. I'm gonna get swarmed by him. Not hitting for enough. Oh, yeah, there's another. Already. The fuck is that? Rip. God, I keep dropping my controller. God damn. I mean, let's not die. Gem it. Gem my sword. Oh wait, I've got no... It'll help. No, I can't get anything. Anything new? No. Not sure that works.
Hello, good honor and you twin.
Shut up.
Farewell, good hunter.
That is good damage. I'm up to 30 endurance. I'm gonna go soul farm. And you guys are gonna watch me to see how much I actually get. Oh yeah, Bloodstaff Beast as well. I'll buy some antidotes and I'm gonna do that boss. Yeah, actually I'm gonna try without antidotes. So I'm an MLG pro.
I'm the best!
So this is layer 2, I did layer 1 before. Could probably buy 10 with this amount. I already do good damage. Oh, whoops. Yeah, stabby stabby. Is he stuck? Bloody hope so. Get in that wall. Oh no, he's not. What's wrong with this guy? He's doing it again. Such an easy fight when he does this. Oh no, he's out. Oh god. I'm running just a bullet. Oh, fucked it up. Oh, fucked it up again. great. I had to go do something and I died. Fucking hell. I'm gonna buy antidotes. It's probably enough. This way. They're 2,000. The fuck? They're a rip off. I just don't wanna die. Shouldn't have died last time, but I was cooled down and I had to do something. Mario called some Just Cause 3 one day. Cause it's a fun game if you just wanna mess around. I do after time. Alright, there was my stuff. Oh, I died in here. Lol. Oh, that didn't work. Bloody hell. These bosses have too much health. That was close. No. Rip. God damn. We're not AP enough for that. Let's go farming. Get to like 50k. Trust me, it won't take too long. Where am I going? I'm stuck. Oh.
It's a glitch stuff emo, yeah it is. It's crazy. Name is Outsoft.
Okay, where are you going? Let's get all bloody. Is this guy the leader or something? See, already I got 20,000. So darn good. Just aggro everything. Location not coming. 69. Oh god, they're all following him. Oh, who's this guy? Oh no! Pizza! Stop goddamn doing that! Look who's dead! You! Oh god, you're not dead! You are now. No, I fucking know her. Get here, you. Let me plant you. Look. Killed your friend. Love that attack. They're already gone past my target, 50,000. In what, 5 minutes? No! Oh, how did he kill me? Oh, I don't want to die now. 60,000 on the line. Alrighty. Bitch. Stop that. I said stop. He's stuck. Uh oh. He's no longer stuck. Get the fuck down. Okay. Get the fuck off my house. No one can enter my house. Could plunge them all. That's a good idea. Ugh. don't kill me. I said, don't kill me. Alright, get my stuff back, please. Damn it. Yes, I love that attack. Look who's a pro. Me. And there we go. Level up. It's very dark here now.
Hello, good hunter. I, honorable hunter.
Shut up. Level 69. Go. Gonna be better. No. I need to buy something. Alright, that's it, guys. I'll probably do some farming off camera. Apart from that, yeah. Bye bye.